The county's assistant chief constable says that at the time there was no reason to suspect Simon was in the hostel. Today Simon is enjoying his first full day with his family. The two-month search ended yesterday lunchtime following a tip-off from the hostel manager. Police are continuing to question a 25-year-old local man who was staying there.